Hey everyone. Welcome to the second Nightfall run of the week. I'm on a Titan, and it's time for another Necrochasm Nightfall. This week's strike is Fallen S.A.B.E.R, and thankfully we've got better modifiers for this one. It's Small Arms and Solar Burn, along with Exposure and Fresh Troops. Now, obviously the Necrochasm isn't a solar weapon, but with Small Arms on, it can still do a great job at ag clearance, even if you're kind of putting yourself at a disadvantage here by using it. So, much like the previous run on the Warlock, the big hurdle here is of course the WARSAT. It's the taken version throughout this week, and here that means you won't have as tough a time as you might otherwise with different enemies. Still, it can be tough, so I'm using the Sunbreaker subclass with the Cauterize perk in the last column to recover health and help negate exposure. After the WARSAT, it's more taken all the way up to the boss. At the boss fight, you'll want to watch out for the initial attack, as that solar shot is deadly this week. Fresh Troops makes this fight more crowded with adds, and I actually had a tougher time here trying to keep enemies back with the Necrochasm while balancing the boss. In the final form, you've got the Chi spot to the left back of the room where you can crouch and be safe from his attacks. You've got the other Shank adds that pop up for reinforcements in front of and above you, so take them out first before resuming your damage on the boss. Overall, the Necrochasm still works pretty good here, but, you know, this definitely isn't the loadout you should go with. It's just for fun. So, that is it for me. Good luck on your own Nightfall run and blue swirly flames, and I'll see you around, Guardians.
Let's go. I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. There must be some other way to bypass his system.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
Oh, great. Arc streams. You must have knocked something out of line.
You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Thank you.
not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach. Not even...